director of the sound, and he could see out in the water there was a seal that had raised its head out of the water and was staring into the inlet where this sound was coming from. So he went up to the rocks and looked over the rocks, and there he could see a seal, and she was indeed giving birth to a pup. And he watched her give birth to this little seal pup, a beautiful little thing it was, a beautiful grey coat all speckled. And Tom to himself, wouldn't that make a great waistcoat for me?
Rí agus bonrín, a bhí éirín, sa bhí ar hanaim sir. Agus ní rog a chláin arab a chéin ní na bháin. An cailín cobhráachta bácha chod aile éir le gaí na le gírí an ríag.
And she said to him in a voice that was like frost at night, she said, "Will you please give me back my coat? I can't go back into the water if you don't give me back my coat." But Neil looked at her, and of course, as always happens in these stories, he fell in love with her at first sight. He'd never seen anything so beautiful, and he said to her, "If you come with me, I'll give you a different coat to wear. I'll give you a wedding dress to wear." Thank you.